A big story from the world of education locally. Southwest Allen County School Superintendent Dr. Park Ginder is retiring at the end of the school year. That announcement was made about a half hour ago. Ginder has been in public education for some 38 years, 11 of those with Southwest Allen County Schools. He's been superintendent since 2021. He says having served as both principal of Homestead High and more recently as superintendent has been a genuine honor.